Fortunately, somewhere last year, latter part of last year, we were in Kampu, Pram, Sokaman, Ghanaian Soccer Center of Excellence. Unfortunately, that place is only Astro where we were training. And most of them had film the Astro tape, so they are used to and they are familiar with the Astro tape. Yes, when we started this very campaign about 3 weeks ago, we were training on a natural grass. And we all know the difference between the natural grass and the Astro tape. Natural grass doesn't push the ball too hard compared to that of Astro tape. But it's better late than never. The day before we came to Cote d'Ivoire, we had our final preparation match at a suburb in Accra, where we played with the selected side on an Astro tape. And believe you me, it really gave us the encouragement. We thought, since we then had not trained on an Astro tape, it was going to be a problem. And looking at the performance the players put up, tells us that yes, they are really ready for this tournament.